Birddog with dynamic arm movement, making sure that you have a straight line from your heel to the back of your head. Don't want to overarch by hyperextending the back because the heel's too high.